witch she was, though trigonate, with comely head held high. It did not seem that one as she with Satan so would buy. And when in court the afflicted ones proclaimed her evil ways, she laughed aloud and boldly then met Cotton Mather's gaze. Who hath bewitched these maids? He asked, and strong was her reply. Saw her shape upon the beam, so none could doubt 'twas there. The neighbors round swore to the truth of her satanic powers, that she could fly o'er land and stream and come dry shod through showers.